Table changes now going to the table.
What's this thing says about your day? I mean, what would you call it? They don't get like as much all Toledo was watching and stuff. Does that make today's performance a little bit more special?
I don't see.
Maybe. I think it's always nice to have your hometown behind you and watch it.
Is this a trend-setting type of game for you, that once you get this under your belt, that more of these games come, that it becomes easier for you?
I think it always helps with confidence. I think one of the first things when you're going into any game, or any kind of sport really, is just being confident in yourself and your ability. So games like this help.
Is this important for you to have a breakout game like this and to show Terrell that you're a number one option, the top guy?
Like I said, it helps. Wherever Terrell wants to throw it, he's going to throw it. I mean, I think when it comes down to an offensive perspective, it's just where it opened up today, and he took what he got.
How big do you think this split
like you said earlier, I think he was taking a lot of criticism, and I think